John loved his grandfather's ranch. When the old man died, John's mother sold the land. It broke John's heart. John and his friend Rollins embarked on a journey from Texas across the Rio Grande River to Mexico. John and Rollins landed a job as cowboys at Don Hector's ranch. Little did he know that a woman named Alejandra would change the course of his journey. Alejandra became his warlord. But Alejandra's powerful family betrays John. Does love have to end?
I made a promise.